Hello, my name is Grace. Wait a minute, I will put the light on. Then the inhuman. Yeah. Wait. Yes, I did it. I will read. The Bible story name is Fire from Heaven. I have to update. Today I will go to one party in school. We are doing something with carnival. We are doing carnival. So there is biking and lots of things. And when we go there, we have to have a ticket. So in school, our school, we do, so the teachers give us a ticket, then we can do with that ticket anything. Oh, I like carnival. Carnival is so so fun, isn't it? I love carnival. I love carnival. I like carnival. Because it's very fun when I go to carnival. This is, I made this. I love this ball. And it's kind of bouncy ball. Oh. Why did it do that? Yes, now it's. It's beautiful, right? I made this. It's almost. It's almost done. Yes, I will read. David becomes a great king. Then his son Solomon reigned. After Solomon died, God's people had many bad kings. King Ahab was one of the worst, his wife Jezebel worshipped a false god They're so rude to them. Jingle bell, prayer. Ode, Ashtab, and God's people to worship Babel, to because of their sins, God stopped the rain of 7 years. Then he sent his prophet Elijah to King Ada. Oh, they have to worship God, only the one. Yes, I have the diamond. I will. You have disobeyed God and worship Babel. And Lija said, tell everyone in Kulabidin the Shadet of Babel to meet me on mountain. Carmel, I will prove who is true God is. There is a question. Did King Abad wanted to Israel to worship the one true God? No, he didn't. Everyone gathered on the mountain that Elijah said to the people, make up your mind. If the Lord is God, follow him. However, if Babel promised himself, today follow him. I think they are confusing with that. Babel's prophet and I will each kill a bull, paste it on an altar and pray. The God that set its fire to burn up the bull is the true God. I cannot touch with this. There is a Christian. Elijah told the people to make up their mind and follow the one true God. Yes. Baba Pig went first. They prayed into Babel all morning. No fire came. Maybe Baba is sleeping. Elijah loved it. Shout, Lord. So Baba Pig shouted all afternoon. Seeing nothing happened. They're very tired now. There's a lion. Eliab built an altar to put the bowl and the wood on it. He dug a ditch around it. Then he had water poured over everything until the dish was full. I think it will fall. Elijah prayed, "It may be the lit fire fell from heaven. It burned up the bowl, the wood, the stones, and the water. The people bowed down and cried, 'The Lord is God.'" The only true God is Lord. What did God send from heaven to prove that He only is God? Sent fire from heaven. Yes, the sorry name is fire from heaven. Yes, I read the Bible story. It was fun. The title was Fire from Heaven. Woohoo! Boopsie. Then, bye! Bye!